Okay, here we are at the tap, 92 feet out. We're gonna go ahead and pull back, and we're gonna go ahead and clean the line. There's a very small amount of buildup. I believe snaking's not gonna make too much of a difference, but that is what is called for. So we will go ahead, clean the line, and recamera after snaking. Okay, we're going to go ahead and snake the sewer line to try to remove the small amount of sludge in the line, and then we'll recamera. Okay, we're going to video the sewer line after cleaning the line multiple times with 3-inch cutter. I could not use a 4-inch cutter due to only having a 3-inch access point. Okay, we just got done running all the fixtures in the house, all tubs, sinks, showers, toilets. We're going to go ahead and camera the line. This is a pretty far, long sewer line, so I'm just going to go ahead and push fast, and then I'll pull back a lot slower when I come back. Okay, here's the main. After snaking the line multiple times, we're going to go ahead and pull back.